Can you buy individual stocks in a Roth IRA? If the IRA loan is secured by the property, then the IRA will be in the safest position possible. If this is the case and the IRA owner makes a deal to split the profits, there will be a problem with the IRA owner receiving current benefits from the deal that involves the IRA account. On the other hand, if the loan is not secured, then the deal is unrelated to the IRA and to the contractor. This means that the unsecured loan proceeds can be used by the contractor for any purpose. If the loan is secured and there is no agreement to split the profits, any deal thereafter is not subject to prohibited transaction rules. This IRA loan does not violate any IRA rules and it is not seen as a method to get around any prohibited transactions. A different approach can be taken, however. The loan from the IRA can be secured by another property that is in no way related to the apartment complex. This is a way to avoid a nexus between any property and the IRA account will remain in a secure position. The proceeds from the loan can still be used for any purpose by the contractor. The deal between the two individuals to split the profits is not related to the IRA. If the owner of the account would like to have part of the sale profits go to the IRA and apportion to them, the account owner would have to be partners with the IRA. The owner would have to partner with the IRA 50-50 if he or she wanted to split the profits between themselves and the account. The alternative to this is to arrange an agreement with the contractor to repay the loan and receive 25% of any proceeds when the complex sells. This would mean that as soon as the loan is repaid, the IRA would own the agreement with the contractor and he or she would receive 25% of the sales profit. In addition, the IRA account owner could make another deal with the contractor to personally receive 25%. If the loan is conducted in this manner, the owner of the account is not dealing with any assets in the IRA. They are simply dealing with the contractor on a separate deal. No matter how the transaction is structured, the owner of the IRA account will benefit from the deal. It is important to comply with IRA codes and at the same time meet the objectives of the parties involved. Make sure rules are followed so no IRA penalties are incurred.